And what we learned today was we have a little new band we're starting here in Homer called the Homer Hot Club.
All right?
And that's based on the name of Django Reinhardt's band back in 1935.
Yes.
Are you guys going to come up and play a number? That's your cue. You should all be over there right now. There we go. Bring a chair with you or a strap. Line it up. So now Vinny and Stella by Starlight. Dee 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 doo 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 doo. I don't know it. Bring a chair with you. We'll definitely play that in a bit. So we're going to kind of line up a little semicircle here. They better dance. They could have dressed a little nicer, I'll tell you. First, Vinny, come on, Vinny. Second channel, Vinny will hook you up there. Now when you play a solo, you're going to step up front, okay? Just like the old days. So now Vinny and I, as you know, we do a lot of traveling. And we must tell you about the hotel rooms we stayed in last week. They were the worst. They were the worst hotel rooms in the history of me traveling and us traveling. They were small, they were filthy. They were so bad that I went to bed fully clothed. I didn't even lift the covers.
I showered with my clothes.
You showered with your clothes. I mean, they were so small, when I put the key in the lock, I broke the window.
I had to go outside just to change my mind.
The mice were hunchback in my room.
I called room service. I said, send me a room.
I called down. I said, I got a leak in the sink. They said, go ahead. Everybody else does. Disgusting. But these rooms here, I tell you, Tom, thank you. 5-star, a view of the ocean. Is that an ocean or a bay? It's huge, whatever it is. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, did you notice the towels and the heated towels on the towel rack and there, how thick they are?
Oh, yeah. Oh, the towels are so thick I can't even close my suitcase.
So anyway, here we go. We're gonna do a little Dark Eyes for you.